them on my phone as memories.
Oh, interesting.
Yep.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've got Mr. Weston Sherlock here, 145 pounds, Lincoln East High School. You can actually pull your mask down for 3 minutes to get interviewed if you want.
I didn't agree to this.
Yeah, well, all right, Mr. Sherlock, what are we doing today? What's happening?
We're less than districts.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
And why, what is districts all about? Why do we wrestle districts?
We wrestle districts to qualify for the state tournament.
Okay, nice.
Top four, go to state.
Nice, good, good. Now, since this vlog's not coming out until after the district wrestling tournament's over, we can tell the people right now, you know, you've been feeling a little under the weather for the last couple days, huh?
Yeah, I haven't been feeling too great.
But you're here and ready to grind anyway.
Yep.
So how many in each bracket will qualify for the state tournament?
Four.
I
think, right?
Top four go to the state tournament to create a 16-man bracket at state. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. What are you most excited for the day?
I'm excited to wrestle.
Yep.
Yep.
Be fun.
I'm excited to hopefully get some good matches in.
Do you know who's singing the national anthem today?
This lady behind me, Mackenzie.
Mackenzie! Are you?
Yay!
Our very own.
Yeah.
Wrestler, Miss Mackenzie Martin.
Yeah.
Are you gonna just go kill this national anthem or what?
Yeah.
What are you, are you nervous?
Yeah.
Oh, you'll be amazing.
Thank you.
Are you excited for wrestling for the day?
Yeah, I'm gonna watch.
Sweet.
Definitely. Excited for my own teammates,
so.
Obviously.
That was a very...
All right. Let's go attack the day, huh?
Let's do
it.
Position, and I want you to go ahead and find your scores. Go. Lay your front head.
Coach Otley, what are we doing right now?
Pre-weigh-in workout before we head to Omaha.
All right, and what are we going to do once we get to Omaha?
What are we going to do when we get to Omaha?
I think we're going to go check in at the old hotel.
Check in at the hotel.
And then go weigh in, maybe?
Weigh in, yep.
And then go take state.
Get after it.
Pretty much. Why is it so cold, Braden?
So nice yesterday, too.
A little chilly.
This is all one thing.
Hey guys, well, shouldn't we just put our wristbands on each other?
Yeah, probably. But I was waiting for you guys.
Hey, look at that idiot.
Yes, sir.
Air scales.
Where is that at?
Welcome to the NSAA Individual State Championships 2022. We are going to have 11 wrestlers from Lincoln East High School step on these mats and compete for the first match here in the evening session. If they win the first match, they'll get the opportunity to move on to the quarterfinals. If they win their quarterfinals match, it means that they're in the semifinals and they guarantee themselves a state medal and a top six finish. So yeah, looking forward to the day. Guys are, Dave Turman's down there getting warmed up already, and we are ready to rock and roll.
Fresh off the press, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, sir.
This is fine. He's the stage. Brandon.
Look. Been a champ, the title and drama beat. I'm as sick as they come, but ain't toxic as you can see. I've been a threat with a jab, quick 1-2s. Phone ringing, I ain't picking up unless I know you. Been on that path to greatness, these lines I'm never shaving. Been off that block and kicking, top speed like I'm racing. For granted, I'm never taking. Don't put my back on the ropes, or I'ma do that rope a dope. That's Ali in his pose. Oh, let's go, that Mike Tyson with that right hand. Pop, bam. 911 emergency, they gon' call the cops, man. Hold up, I ain't gotta show up if I don't need to. The rhymes is never see-through, they go over your head. You see, off these royalties, I'm steady counting that bread. Don't brag about it, ask about it, I'ma lead till I'm dead. I'm authentic, raw spittin', I'ma need me my cred. I've been a champ, beat Debo with a brick on his head. Now that's cred. Can't hear him over here, so what you talking about? If you don't know no facts, then obviously you shouldn't run your mouth.
Sure, them blessings right. If nothing's left, then I write. No sleep, day and night. If you can
10, gotta fight. And if you win, I'm coming back to show you drama, never slack. I do it like back to back, Drake and Meek, back to back. Been investing, stack to stack, racks in the middle, like Nipsey Hussle, Roddy Rich. My messages is essentials. Can't hear, I'm over here, so what you talking about?
All right. We got Landon Spivey here. He's got a hand that looks somewhat similar to a Halloween pumpkin. All right, Spivey, show us the elbow. Oh, yeah, okay. And what's going on with this situation here? What happened?
So it was at Districts on my first match against Omaha North, and the guy had mat returned me, and I was being stupid and decided to put my elbow down first.
Wow.
And, you know, after that I decided instead of, you know, just probably going and telling Nicole or Mac, I just wanted to wrestle through it, and that didn't help it at all. So then it was got really fat and had like a whole little extra part right here, but it's going down with Magical Max treatment, and now I'm here at State.
So. Ain't nothing stopping me.
Who do you think you are?
That's a rather deep question, you know. That starts to question the whole, you know, reality of existence, right? Ooh. The ability to question your own existence.
Who do you think you are?
Ask Kale. Here's the deal. I don't know who I am anymore after talking space time travel with Kale Dempsey last night. He's got some really great thoughts on time travel. You should ask him about time travel.
No,
What are your thoughts on time travel?
What's ridiculous about Back to the Future? Okay, so Back to the Future has so many issues with their time travel. It's off, and I mean in so many ways. They create so many paradoxes.
Could you give us a couple of examples?
All right, Johnny B. Goode, right? Marty McFly heard Johnny B. Goode, then he played Johnny B. Goode, which then allowed the writer of Johnny B. Goode to hear it and then write it, so then Marty could hear it. Which means that Johnny B. Goode never actually existed, because it's always existed in the loop of time.
The level of nerdness right now is overwhelming.
I still can't talk to Kale like that.
I'm just saying it's beyond me. That's all I'm saying.
Gentlemen, and they said I couldn't multitask. Doing an interview while I'm driving to the CHI Health Center. With a van full of wrestlers in the back. Probably not a great idea, huh? Coach Bowster, what questions do you got for me today? Oh, he's coming over. Oh, that semi is coming in my lane. Wow, that got dangerous. All right, let's do this thing.
How are you feeling about going in today?
You know, I'm feeling pumped about today. We got second day of state. We got 5 guys competing in the semifinals tonight, which means we'll have 7 wrestlers going this morning in the consolation rounds.
6.8 miles.
Currently sitting in second place as a team. Gosh, we've been wrestling well. We've been competing hard. And I'm excited to get these consolation rounds going this morning and have a strong showing on the backside of the bracket. I think our guys are going to wrestle tough. It's going to be fun. Cole, what'd you just get done doing?
Pre-semi-final warm-up. We're about 2.5 hours out probably right now.
Nice.
Maybe 2 hours, and just getting a good sweat in.
Who all do we got wrestling in the semis?
We have Brandon Bowser, Keith Smith, me, Dave Turman, and Weston Sherlock.
Nice. And what time does the semifinal start, do you know?
5 o'clock.
And any other guys that we have wrestling from our team, what are they going to be wrestling for?
Yeah. I know Scotty Myers from the Heartbreaks. He just picked up a big win against this kid that he's lost to twice this year. I'm not super sure about the other guys. I missed the last round.
Breaks is in.
Breaks
is in, and then Axel's got to win his next one to get in.
Sweet.
So, and if those guys win, they get top six, right?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so going into this round tonight, what do you think keys to success for our team are?
I'd say come out attacking hard, put our points on the board, and just don't give up on your lead. Extend on your leads. Don't just coast out.
Love it. Set and action. Day three state. Axel Lyman. Saturday morning. Morning session. What are you doing?
Me and Braden Rakes are wrestling consolation round. And if we win, we go for third. If we lose, we go for fifth. We're going for third.
So two matches on the morning then, huh?
Yeah.
Two more matches and we're done with the 2022 season, baby. How you feeling about it?
Pretty good. Got to medal this year. And it's a lot better than last year. And I'm feeling really good.
Let's go, my man.
Go.
Good to go. All right. You gonna ask me questions or should I just roll?
All right.
Coffee.
All right. McCurdy, how do you feel with our performances yesterday?
I felt amazing. I felt like we had one of the best rounds in the history of Lincoln East Wrestling ever. We had five semifinalists stand them up, knock them down, turned into five finalists. All right in a row.
And that's a new record here at East, right?
New record. Five state finalists is the most we've ever had, topping the record of, I believe, four was our previous record, which I think we had in 2018. And guess what? We're setting records here, baby. It feels good. So now we got consolation round this morning. We will have Axel Lyman and Braden Rakes wrestling. If they win their first match, they go for third and fourth. If they lose their first match, they go for fifth and sixth. And then there will be a small break, and finals will start at 3 p.m. And we're trying to go for a team trophy here, so it's going to be a fun couple rounds.
Absolutely.
Keith Smith.
Why are we just doing random interviews all the time?
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Why not?
Me and Brandon were sleeping.
Yeah, but you gotta tell me about the semifinal round we had last night, bro.
What?
You gotta tell me about the semifinal round we had last night.
Oh, it went good. 5 out of 5.
5 out of 5. School record.
Yeah.
Most state finalists we've ever had.
Yeah.
So what do you think the key to our success was?
The good warm-up we had at 2:30.
That's right. That does help.
Yeah.
Nice. So finals matches tonight. Do you know what time they start?
No.
3 o'clock. 3 o'clock, and we're gonna have 5 in a row, baby.
Yes, sir. 5, literally in a row.
Literally in a row. What are our keys for success tonight in the finals?
That good coaching. And yeah,
I like it, baby. Rock and roll.
Is live from the CHI Center in Omaha, Nebraska, for the 2022 NSAA Wrestling Championships.
You're ready to go out there.